I didn't think the music would jump like that. Sorry. Hello. So today, going back to Super Mario 64, Last Impact. Despite the rage-inducing platforming, I actually really enjoyed it, and yeah, I'm hoping that we can just chill and as people watch me kind of flail and fuck about. But yeah. Right, okay. Oh, wrong window again. Thanks, Hiro. Wait, why'd you do the sad noise? And why is this not working? Oh, it's give me a second again. Avery. All right, that works a lot better. How are you guys today? Why can't you stream, Avery? Also, I'm all right. Just chillin', had a nice lunch. Boy, I can't wait to kick this face's ass. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. What I would do is I would end up making sure that that's really creepy to look at. I would make sure that like there isn't like some second device that's like throttling you. Yes, the really dark level. Ah, yes. I don't know how I managed that. Yeah, that makes sense. Hopefully you can get that resolved. Are you with like a larger company or like a smaller side company? Have you already reported it to your ISP that things are going wrong? What are these stars? Oh, well, I fucking missed that. Hold on, let me. Oh. Alright. I'm mature. Elohim, jeez. That was stupid. Hey, Turnip, how's it going? No. Are you doing all right? Is the mouse people keeping you up? Where did that spawn? Oh, nice. How was that? Whee! Oh, nailed that one. Oh no. So you're a bit hungover right now? Time to endure this insufferable pain again. Well, that's good at least. At least you're not in, like, dire pain. You've never beaten Super Mario 64? Well, no harm in that. You can always, play it on stream or something. I've never actually completed Super Mario Sunshine, because, well, that's a whole different story. And I'm gonna get a lot of heat from people, but I never actually liked Kingdom Hearts. No, it's that'd be reasonable, Turnip. I find it way too forced to have like an unlikable anime character with with forced Disney property, if that makes sense. Like, things just seem disingenuine. And yet I kind of beg to differ. I know it's kind of like the cliche anime character kind of aspect, but I don't know. Oh, Shiro. You know, I know everybody has their own, like, their game, and I'm not trying to shit on what people like. Holy fuck, that recovery. I'm not trying to shit on what people like. People like all people like different things. Like, I know a lot of people won't like Homeworld or even this game. Yay. Free the witch. Huh. So these toads are just gonna burn this other toad at the stake. This game is gnarly. I think a couple years before. I think it came out the same time, or a year before Ocarina of Time, and then Majora's Mask came 1 or 2 years after that, I think? Something like that. I didn't get the... Yeah. Actually, this game came out the same year I was born. Yeah, a lot of people mistake me for being older, either by my voice or something else. Oh. Here we go. Yeah, I have a beard. I don't put it on my character. What? Ah, shit, I've got to prison. I don't know. I wanted to be the character to be different from me, you know? Mainly because I personally don't like how I look, so. Huh. Okay, so Shiro's a weeb. Why does it give me so much? Ha. Even think guys up there. I'm all right. Oh, for fuck's sake. That works. I hate this game. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, no. Yeah, I know, I'm crimes against humanity, blah blah blah. All that jazz. I have to go fight with those stupid boxes all over again. Why am I stuck? There we go. I'm so glad this game doesn't have fall damage. I just want to get this level over with. Come on. I'm mashing the fucking A button. Alright, thanks for the luck, Shiro. Oh god. No!
Mom,
Hell yeah, favorite time of the day. Give me a second. And bam.
Here we go!
Finally, that hell's over. What the? Come on. Oh, that was easy. And that's star number 50 out of 130, I think. Yeah, but I need 100 coins.
Let's go!
That sucked. So dark because I'm just running around blindly. I guess I should climb up the mountain, huh? Ow. Oh, please don't kill me. Got me a little bit nervous there, to be honest. Yeah. Just 11 more. Awesome. I greatly apologize if this is making anybody dizzy. Oh crap, come on, no, roll the other way, roll the other way. Good. How's the game volume, by the way? Is it a bit loud? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, that was a higher one. Okay. Alrighty. Oh no. Woo! Here we go! Hydrate time. Actually, let me just turn this game down a little bit. There we go. Oh. Well, that was relatively easy, despite falling down several times. Honeyfall Secret. Where is Honey Falls? If I succeed, I'll hear a fanfare. Where's the last one? Oh. I can't retry. Woo! Huh. Okay. Wow. here's the honey balls. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, those are hard. I like this level. I mean, because I can actually see it. Am I supposed to be doing something? Okay, so I just can't fall off or die. Okay, so those hurt. Okay, that's... Bye-bye, Mario. Well then. So I think it's the first four I can avoid, and then I have to figure out some way to... So what if I stand back here until it lights up, then I move to the front? Oh, okay. Yeah, so just baiting him then. Okay. That. Wasn't too harmless that time around. Alright, before I do, coins and candies. No! Oops. God damn it. Mamma mia! I really gotta stop ground pounding. Frustration. What was it, coins and candies? Okay then. How am I supposed to get that? Mamma mia. Oh boy. Mamma mia. I don't know how you get that. Mamma mia. I can try again with Yoshi, maybe. Come on! That is dog shit. I'll come back to that level. I don't want to do that one now. He can't get on. What the crap? Okay then. Ooh. That scared me. No, come on. That was stupid. Oh, that upsets me. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, good. Oh, I guess I can't go too far down on that one. Mamma mia. Oh, I thought I could. Okay, so it's not in those boxes. I'm trying to figure out where the eighth one is. Come on. What? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. All right, no more than that. What the crap? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I get it. So there's one there, I need three more. Come on, really?
Here we go!
go. Is there a sign or something near that so it actually tells me what to do? How the hell do I do this? Oh, that works, I guess. Just hope I can get out now. Hey, Abyss, how's it going? Right now, I've kind of got myself stuck. Wait a minute. Oh! You just side jump it. Okay. How are you doing today? Doesn't tell me. I already got this one, I think. Yep. That one, that one. I didn't actually get that one, I think. Man, that's so trippy. How on earth am I supposed to get there? Yahoo! Okay, so going into a fan is in fact dangerous. Ooh. Oh, that was perfectly shot. This is a well-coded game. Didn't he ask you how you were, Abyssa? I'm not sure. No. Whee. Awesome. Okay then. Oh, and I completely whiffed that. I really hope this goes around several times. Oh, come on. Wait, do I still get to use the clouds? Goodness, I hope so. Oh, well. Oh, I have totally royally screwed myself. Oh boy. I'm just gonna wait here until my ship gets back. So I got one, two, there's three, there's four, five, six, seven, eight, I think. Nope. Eight's gotta be another one. Oh! See, idiot. Oh! Oh, hello there. So yeah, there's one. I already got these ones. So there's, all right, there's one on top of those three islands to the left there. There's one in the building I can see for sure. There might be one at the dock, I'm not entirely sure. Well, I tried. And the emulation frickin' froze. Oh, that did not like that. Give me a second. Come on. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, I get it, because that was paper, it was able to go up, but oh, because I'm heavy, it doesn't. Neat. Didn't think kids would program that. See if I can actually nail this in one go. Frick, my leg is itchy. Whoa. Alright, and then that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there's a fifth up there, okay. Slowly. Meantime, I should probably hydrate. Got ruby red grapefruit juice on the docket today. Tasty. Oh, I did it right above the death plane. Come on. Now I'm getting frustrated. Yeah. Can't believe I managed to get that. Oh boy. I guess now I have to go wait. Anybody have anything on their mind they want to talk about? This is a free and open space if anybody wants to talk. Awesome. Alright, so I just need clouds, I guess. Or unless... I think so. How are you doing, Chiro? Here we go! Finally. Just exit. I guess I can't. Alright, cool. Caution fire. Melty molten mountains. Nice, what you streaming? Also, that's pretty late for you to stream, dude. Sorry, I didn't mean to sound accusatory, more that worried about you doing that while overtired. But I mean, yeah. Just friendly concern. Edge of Eternity. I think I've heard about that. Oh, it's in here. Okay. Totally whiffed that. Stupid. Mamma mia. Come on, I just wanted to heal. What on earth is this camera doing? Oh, that is much farther away than I thought. Okay. Actually, you know what? I have a bit of time. Alright, take care, Shiro. Good luck with your stream. Oh, for fuck's sake. This game has got to stop relying so much on side hops. How was it, Abyssa? I've never heard of it, so what's it like? Give me the deets. I've never unfortunately played any of the Final Fantasies. Which one's that one? 14? Okay, Automod, why? Oh, thanks, Weasel. Also, hi, Weasel. Come on. Don't worry, I always know you're just lurking there. As I always say, appreciate the support no matter what form it takes. Well, that's one way to get up. Here we go. Oh. Anyways, Weasel, how are you doing? Should I play Final Fantasy on stream one day? People keep recommending me number 7, but I don't know about it. Earth is the ice. So 7 is great, 8 and 9 are good, 10 is amazing. Okay. Is it just a turn-based RPG, or is there anything else to it that I need to keep in mind? I mean, I could have just come up here. Where's the ice place, though? That's the one place I want. There it is. Stars in order. Oh no. Give me a second, I'll read that. I just wanna not die. Shortcut. Not a shortcut. Depends on what you play. Some are turn-based, some are ATB. Please define ATB for me. Some of the newer ones are even fully interactive fights where you move and attack at will. That kind of sounds like Xenoblade Chronicles, and if I ever get a capture card, I'd love to stream that for people. I feel like I missed something. Nope. It's the second time the star has had no sound. Oh, I see, okay. Name of the star? Ah, oh, Cold Puzzle. Yeah. been kind of on a lull lately of what I want to stream. Like, do I want to stream more RPGs? What do people want to watch, etc.? Because like I have a thing, but I noticed that like people don't want to stick around unless I'm playing something specific. And I know people don't exactly stay for the personality. I don't have much when it comes to streaming. I mean, I just like to be able to have fun, you know? So that's that. Oh, I see. Okay. You know, I totally like. I totally abide by that, and that's what I tell people to do. But it's one of those things like I'd rather have something where people would want to, like, also, how do I define it? Like, stick around and want to stay? Does that make sense? I don't know. I could just be talking out of my ass. Was that supposed to be a puzzle? Huh. Almost to 64. Problem is, I know people kind of enjoy seeing me salty sometimes, but I'd rather not play salty. Like, I want to enjoy myself, because if I enjoy myself, people enjoy themselves. I don't know. So I'm open to all and any game recommendations if people ever want to recommend things. If it's free, it's better. One game I really want to try, though, with friends is Raft. Raft seems like a hilarious game. Oh, you do have it? Would you be open to, like, a stream sometime just to try it out? My brother has it, and he's loaning me his Steam library, so.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? Have you played it before? Mamma mia. I'm excited for Terraria Master World, though. Going back to that would be hilarious. Really? Who all? Excluding you and I. Son of a bitch. Mamma mia. Let's go. Oh, Ebby and Tavu as well. Okay. That's awesome. Dibs on Ranger again. Ranger is like, in Terraria, I hate playing like ranged weapon people. Oh, I did. I hate playing ranged weapon people due to ammo, but the fact that Terraria makes it so easy to get ammo and so easy to craft ammo makes it just that much better. That, and I love the mini shark just for being able to spam. One thing I'd definitely like to try eventually, I did a little bit on my brother's Terraria days back when he used to do it, but Terraria Calamity. I played a little bit in the mod is great. But I checked out some of the stats for like the end game weapons, and my goodness, it's like in the tens of thousands. Base stats, by the way. Oh, for some. Well, see, the thing with modded Terraria is that it's actually stupidly easy to get running because it's... You just have, you download the off Steam called T-Mod Loader. Have all the everything set and done, and then you just, what? Please get up. T-Mod Loader, just install whatever mods you need, and bing, bada, boom, you got it ready. I'm going to go down there last. Alright, that's that. Where's the... Calamity, yeah. There's a banger soundtrack on that. Search up Calamity Infestation. Come on, I was not even anywhere... saved. Where are the other? Oh, they're up here. Oh. I think I played it in one of my intro songs. Thank you. Also, I had a thought, and this all the V Sky people in the thing right now. In general, we were talking about like becoming like an actual group. Oh, please don't tell me that's so high. Like talking about it becoming an actual group. What if, and like we were trying to decide on a name. What if we just stayed with V Sky? We can change it to something else, but like, just a thought. Glacial red coins. Can't go that way. The entrance is this way. Since no one responded, I'm just gonna assume people hate my idea. Nah, I'm just fucking about. Oh, okay. I don't want to do Calamity. Oh lord, get away from him. Wait. Are you kidding? I could have just gone left this entire time. Oh, I really don't want to face that. Woo, 65. Wait, I missed 64. Aww. The Blarks. Yeah. I believe Abyss is in my chat if you wanted to ask her as well. Basically, Calamity is a slightly harder version of Terraria that has a lot more things, like more bosses, more weapons, etc. Oh, come on. Okay, where did that spawn? If Epi doesn't want to do Calamity, we can just do Vanilla Master. only thing is, I believe Calamity Master Mode is like butt-fuckingly difficult. Well, I don't want to exclude Abyssa if she doesn't want to do it. That was such a dangerous play. And what's prefect about it being butt-fuckingly difficult? Oh, come on. Fuck me. No, I know. You know what? I'll do ice first. Boing. Oops. Got a bit too cocky there. Come on. Fucking difficult, yeah. Yeah. Oh, Weasel, were you watching schematic stream yesterday? Did you see what their plants Okay, so Calamity basically takes vanilla Minecraft and then adds a bunch of adds new music, new bosses, new weapons, a couple new NPCs, and a few new biomes. Overall, it's a little bit more difficult, but like you start to get some like really, really overpowered weapons. Oh, and armor too. Okay, I wasn't sure what's been told and what hasn't been told, so I just. Why do I hear a star? So is there any specific questions you have about Abyssa? Don't worry, I always understand there's always going to be a little bit of miscommunication, whether intentional or not. In this case, not. I was so shocked yesterday when, I think it was on, I can't remember whose stream, Tavu's or mine or something. And then Shiro just outright goes, "Yeah, fuck you, Weasel." I'm like, whoa, where did that come from? Schematics, yeah. Shacks. I'm sorry, I just thought of like schematics, but Shrek. Lord knows he'd have a field day with that. Not facing the right way, and oh, I'm cornered. Stupid flight. Whew. Oh, I can't believe that one's done, finally. Well, that's how it ends. Alrighty, I think that one's done. Yep. I don't want to go back to Super Sweet yet. I know there's one over here, I think. But what's this bomb doing? Oh, right, that's what that cannon's for. Where the hell's the entrance to this? Oh. Harried honey hive. Peppy. I just remember there was water. I need B suit. There's a B. I am very good at platforming. Oh, there's a bee. Nectar. I don't know how to respond to this. I guess. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good enough, but how do I... Nope. Well, that was a stupid play. Yay. And of course I already lose it. Wait, what did I miss of this stuff? Okay, so this keeps all momentum. Yay! Panic in the Hive. Calamity should be in English. You have to search up, like, Calamity mod and then, like, sort by most popular, I think it is. That's not the room. You have to download several. You have to download like Calamity, and then like Calamity Music or something like that. Oh no, not the bevies. Is that all? Let me get on later and I'll send you some screenshots. Ha! Also, nice. What did it say? Beast Guy Race. I'm gonna assume it's this way. No! Why is the timer still going? Oh, I totally fucked that angle. Come on. Oh. Damn it. I really gotta slow it down a bit. Okay, that time the game fucked me. That ate my long jump. Oh my god, Weasel, that was way too well timed. I should add a victory sound. So far we have one doing yeet and two kind of with negative emotions. I think we need a happy one. I mean, I've already done two, and it's up to Torvik. Torvik is the one who asked me. And I don't want to, like, step on any toes if we want to get, like, other people watching. Not this room. Yeah, I did one with XCOM and one with Clone Drone. Maybe? I think you missed the clone drone one, possibly. No, you were there. Because you made like 53, like, 1,000 points on it. Now that was a streaming Saturday, but not many people talked in the stream, so it was whatever. That's why Petro was there. I think I'm the only one who's done two. Are you kidding me? Where do I have 67? That I knew about. I might stop in their stream soon. Wait, what time does that start? Did it start at 1 or does it start at 3? Because I thought it was initially like 3 to 5, 6 to 8. But I could also be wrong and stupid, so. Alright, so I should probably end around close to then, so we can go and show some support. You know what game they're doing? Hashtag final raid. How many points? 87. Oh wait, I can make a bunch if I do. Yeah, I see. You had a lot of people watching yesterday, and I was impressed. And a little bit jealous. Did you get raided? Nah, I know. I'm just joking. Yeah. Were you raided, or is it just all natural? Au naturel. Ah, okay. Are you kidding me? Well, doubling is still impressive in itself. Please don't get it. See, I told you, man. People do love ya. All I ask is that despite you like having a thing about criminal activities, please don't incite anybody to do criminal activities. I am missing one coin somewhere. Oh boy. Oh, please don't tell me this just fucked me. Oh, it ate my frickin' jump. How did I miss that? Mamma mia. Well, I mean, like, it's heist is one thing, but like, in actually inciting criminals, like, oh yeah, let's go steal something. Yeah, no, I know. I know it's against TOS, but it's just one of those things. Like, people are stupid enough to pick up on things, and I just want to make sure you don't get in trouble. You know. Because it's as I always say, like it or not, you have somebody who cares about you. I'm thinking after I clear this stage, I'm gonna call it quits for the day, and then we can go love and support Cal. Which that sentence in and of itself is making it sound like I'm like backhanded insulting them. I'm just glad Shiro wasn't here for this stage, or else my chat would have just been bombarded with bee puns. No, no! That is the wrong way. Why'd I have to open my mouth? What the? This is mildly disturbing. Spider Mario. Yeah. I'm so glad I managed to cash that. Alright. If you have arachnophobia, please look away. Oh. I can't believe it's using the Armagoma music from Twilight Princess. It saddens me that I know that. Come on. Oh, okay. Okay, you can look back now, the spider's gone. Oh boy. So the only one I'm really missing now is Super Sweet Sugar Land. And I think the rest are in the next section. So I think next time I'm going to be doing Super Sweet Sugar Land and then heading off to the next section. The next castle, whatever have you. And hopefully that'll go well. But... in the meantime, where's my keyboard? There's my keyboard. Thanks to everyone who's stopping by and watching the stream. Stick around, we're going to go raiding. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and take care. Okay, so apparently she hasn't started streaming yet. So let's just wait until she is back. In the meantime, we can talk for a little bit. Oh, never mind, she is streaming. Stupid thing. All right, so now everybody take care. Have a good rest of your day. And yeah.